Take us through the details of this data center.
Yeah, Anna, I think what this story reminds us is the ambitions, of course, of OpenAI and Sam Altman in terms of that Stargate project, but also the growth in terms of what OpenAI has seen in the Indian market. So they are planning, according to our reporting, to team up with a local player to build out 1 gigawatt in terms of data centers, which would be one of the largest, if not the largest, in India, if that's what it comes to. Google, Microsoft have already been building similar facilities to support their AI ambitions and growth in the Indian market. Now it's OpenAI's chance, and they are, again, are looking at this size and scope. One gigawatt potentially in terms of the size of this data center. They're looking for those local partners. They've seen significant growth in the Indian market. And of course, this builds out, as I mentioned, that broader Stargate push for OpenAI. They're committing about $500 billion alongside SoftBank and Oracle in the US market to build out potentially up to 4.5 gigawatts. They've got agreements that are underway in the UAE and parts of the Middle East to build out data centers there. Now India is in focus, and it could be announced, according to reporting, as soon as this month, when Sam Altman, the CEO, of course, is expected to be on the ground in India.
Yes, and this comes at a hugely sensitive time, doesn't it, for US-India relations. We're just seeing this weekend and into today the Indian Prime Minister in China trying to further links and ties there because of the difficulty between the US-India relationship. So I wonder how this OpenAI story could fit into that.
Well, I think we have to watch for any comment, of course, from the White House, from President Trump himself, whether or not this will be welcomed as an example of trying to align the world to US standards when it comes to AI, or if there'll be some pushback on that, given what you've said, given the 50% tariffs, of course, that the US administration has now imposed on most of those Indian goods as punishment for India's purchases of Russian oil. So I think the Trump administration's response to this will be fascinating. They have been supporters of OpenAI's push to build out that so-called sovereign AI beyond US borders, and we had that really articulated in the UAE when, of course, President Trump was himself there on the ground. And we've heard from administration officials they do want the US to be setting these standards globally. And so arguably, the India push would be part of that piece, but at a time, as you say, of those tensions between New Delhi and Washington.